We would like to also announce that this we are also doing a groundbreaking ceremony. Kagaya nito, meron din ngayon sa kasalukuyan doon sa Kawayan, sa Isabela. Kaya hindi lamang dito sa NCR, kung hindi sa iba't ibang lugar sa buong bansa. Kaya with all of these things said, we are still left with the fact that many of our beneficiaries will still not be able to afford the monthly amortization of these units. So, the government is committed to secure the needed housing interest support for 2023. I now call, kaya nandito, tiniyak namin nandito si Speaker, para dahil I now call on Congress for your support, including housing interest support, as part of the regular appropriations for the succeeding year. Bukod pa ron, pinag-aaralan namin ni Secretary Jerry Acusar ang pagtatayo ng subsidy fund para dito sa ating housing program. At siguro mga maglalagay tayo diyan, siguro mga pag nakahanap tayo ng pera, mga 1 billion siguro to start with, para meron tayong subsidy na may bibigay para sa ating mga magiging tenant. Time and again, in every undertaking, we are reminded of the commitment, the collaboration, and compassion that is needed to be able to truly prioritize the welfare and the interests of our people. I also remind everyone in the DSSUD, the LGUs, all stakeholders, that we must continue to demonstrate transparency and honesty in all our transactions, keeping in mind the need to ensure the timely completion of the housing projects. Let us also be reminded that more than the building of grand and massive structures, our goal is to secure the welfare and the best interests of the Filipino people. Let our countrymen and the future generations, therefore, be at the center of every government action. With a focused heart and the active collaboration of government, the private sector, and the people themselves, I'm confident that we will provide decent, affordable, and sustainable housing for our countrymen in the coming years. And in turn, every family will see that they are now uplifted, that they have better lives ahead, and be equipped to contribute to building a better, brighter, and more progressive Philippines in the years ahead. Maraming maraming pong salamat sa